Welcome to Monday Night Raw. It's uncut, it's uncooked, and it's uncensored.
The work week may have just started, but you've got 3 hours of epic action to make this day just a little bit brighter.
Byron, I'm surprised you're allowed to stay up this late.
Okay.
And so it begins, bringing the attitude. Not exactly likable. I guess believing you can do something sometimes makes it so, huh? I knew this superstar wouldn't be able to stay quiet very long. What's this all about?
With him, you know this is going to be good.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Bad blood is a boiling.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
loud and proud.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Well, okay. You've got to love the attitude. Mixing it up.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
A fan favorite. Poking the bear. Loud and proud.
Tough spot to be. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Oh, scoop slam.
Elusive movement there.
Running Bulldog!
Really just laying it in.
Gets him with a counter.
Ooh, impressive counter.
What a forearm.
Ooh-wee.
Had it scouted. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Great agility there.
What a forearm. Oh, nasty impact.
Order can't be restored if the ref calls the match off.
Hey, rules are rules. You got to pay attention or you're going to lose. It's that.
There is a reason this program has been a staple of Monday Nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
All roads lead to the next pay-per-view. So sit down, buckle up, and step on the gas.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
Where's this going?
We knew it wouldn't make it to the ring. The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Ooh. Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. What a windmill kick.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out, power bomb.
Oh, nasty impact.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
That will get your attention.
Stomping down.
He's looking a little off balance.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Knee drop.
Attack to the midsection.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Jumping neck breaker.
Ouch.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Ooh, bullseye.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Snapmare.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh. Boom, what a forearm.
He's getting a little battered now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Oh my God.
Oh God.
Oh my Lord. Straight right.
Good night.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He evades the attack.
Scoop slam.
I can't believe we're seeing this.
I can't either, Byron. I completely agree.
He can't finish.
Kick to the gut. What are we gonna see here?
Perhaps. Oh my God, face first!
And not done yet, there's more?
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
DDT!
He's going for the pin.
One. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, what a counter. Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
The heart.
This could be big.
Ah!
Head to the pay window.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Two count.
And a kick out after a long two.
How'd he do that?
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Wasn't expecting that.
Shinlock!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Not looking good right now.
How impressive was that reversal?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Uh-oh. Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, I can.
It's absolutely nuts.
There's the pin.
One, two.
And he's able to get out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Ooh, well measured. He just cannot be caught.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Will he be victorious?
Not enough to end this one.
Gonna take more than that.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Goes into the pin. There's two. He kicked out. Oh my God, he kicked out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Hang on, just a sec.
Oh, had that well scouted.
What is that?
What's what? I didn't see anything.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Attack. What a way to win a singles match. The brain getting inside the head.